the Osun Food and Relief Committee on Friday has explained that the food items carted away at the Ede warehouse have no direct bearing with the state government. The committee says that the food items were distributed by the Private Sector Coalition Against COVID-19, CACOVID. The committee noted that it is not true that the food items were hoarded, and then that the food items have no direct bearing with the state government, as they are within the purview of the Food and Relief Committee.